So we are now on to the fourth and, I believe, I think maybe the final part of this mission. I'm thinking there's four missions in the British campaign. I don't know how many parts are in this mission. Hopefully this is the last one. Okay. After months of retreating, we've finally beaten General Rommel and his Africa Corps to El Amin. El Alamein. Now the Desert Fox has turned tail and Monty aims to hound him to death. Just a few miles west of El Alamein, some of the enemy troops have been trapped at a town called El Daba. Thanks to our previous exploits, we've been awarded the job of driving the bastards out. Sergeant John Davis, 7th Armored Division. The end of the beginning. Okay, yeah, so this is the last mission of this mission, I hope. Last part of this mission. Eliminate the Axis and naval artillery crews at the docks. So, fun fact, I actually have a demo disc that came out of an old Xbox magazine. And it has one Xbox 360 demo on it for Call of Duty 2. And it's this mission. I was wondering why this looked familiar, and that's why. This is the mission from the pre-release demo on that disc. Now, it's not actually a pre-release demo, because this was a launch title for the 360, and that particular demo disc, I believe, came out in January of 2006. That was the first 360 demo disc. But yeah, this is the mission from that demo. Kind of like how the cliffhanger mission from Modern Warfare 2 was. I didn't do the whole mission, obviously. I did part of it. Alright, here we gotta go this way. Thank you. guys has a gap. Up and fire!
Smoke charge in place! We blocked the target area!
Okay. Got to the radio. Now what do we do? Signal the fleet from the console. Bang! That boat just got blown up. Alright. Now what do we do? Don't tell me that's the whole mission.
Come on, let's go!
Yeah. Alright, there's more. Dropped a bunch of frames there. Just want to be clear, that was not the capture card dropping frames, that was the game itself. I think that's the only time it's happened. It's still pretty good, I think. Oh, there's two. Okay. Yeah, all right, there we go. Okay. Get those. Okay. Get over the car. I'm gonna go around our head. Yeah, okay. I am gonna have to go around. That sucks. I thought I was gonna be able to go that way. Or can I go around? Wait a minute. Hold up. No, I can't go around. What the crap? How do I get back over there? Is there another way through this door? Let me be an American soldier. Oh, there's a random German stolen left in here. Okay. Yeah, there's no other way out through the building. Okay, wait a minute. How the heck did we get through? I can't get through there. Oh, okay, this way. Oh crap! I'm shooting a wall crop.
Well, that's a sport of luck. Not bad, McGregor. Nice find.
Yeah,
right,
good.
Listen up. We're finished here. Well done, boys.
Woohoo! I'll drink to that, sir.
Sir. Alrighty. So that's the end of the Battle of El Alamein mission. We'll pick up next time with the